All right, what I will do. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna get my dice out in time, but we'll see. All right, cool.
Deploying drill, watch my six.
Oh, this one. I don't have anything. I just got ammo. That's all I got. Teamwork 140, personal 178. That's terrible. Oh damn.
Alright, that's one down. Let's keep moving.
Keep your eyes peeled. I don't think we're alone.
Nice. Oh, I don't know how much more of this I can take. Hit the next time.
So how do you guys do the what's it called? Eliminate the second barrier?
First we need the first barrier to like open, and then somebody gotta jump off right there. And
oh wow, you gotta jump off again?
Yeah.
Wow.
Not at the exact.
So it's the same glitch, but.
At the exact.
It's the same
right
glitch.
That spot.
Shit. You don't gotta jump off twice, do you?
No.
Just once.
Yeah.
That's so stupid. Okay.
They want to figure it out. Figure.
So once it opens, jump off. That's kind of retarded. Like you will figure they would like attach both sides, but whatever.
Yeah. I want to know how to open the two barriers. I'm gonna find that out. Watch.
I mean, they probably patched the one. The second one, yeah, no one really knows about yet, so take advantage. Well, here's the question: how much can you get if you do that? What's the max?
Oh, I don't know. I think over 7, 8. Okay, I think. I don't know. I'm not sure.
No, 76k is both barriers. Huh. My question right now would be, if we're doing a stupid knifing thing, does it count for my score at all?
No.
Are you sure? Because
only your money.
Sometimes I feel like it doesn't. That's true.
Drop moolah.
Thank you. Alright, we're all good to go. Just... Oh, what we got? What we got? Let's get the... Shit, sure, whatever, fuck it. Just do that one. Fuck it. On this one? Hold on, we gotta wait till... I'm gonna just sit back. I'm knifing there. I didn't do crap, I didn't really show anything, I actually got it out of the way. So yeah, 29, person book. Oh shit! 19,800. Oh my god, 19,800. What the fuck?
Damn.
What the fuck? I didn't do too much of anything. I knifed air a little bit. And, fuck, my sentry gun did all the work. God damn. I didn't do shit. I threw a flare, that's all I did, man. I'm recording, too, and you can see what I did, I didn't do shit. Dude, that's insane, man. Like, I think it's kills and accuracy. That's all it is. Kills and accuracy. So I got my kills using my sentry guns. And accuracy, I knifed there a couple times. Didn't really shoot anything. And,
probably.
Yeah. Okay. Dude, that's like the highest score I've ever seen, man. The highest score, like, since that was like 19,500. But that's insane, man. Alright, let me get my money out. I gotta go back to the tape. I don't know how many kills I got either of my sentry gun, but apparently that did it. I got the max score. That's pretty cool though. To be honest, I was expecting to be disappointed. I was expecting like 1,700,000 and all that. So that's insane. I'm ready.
Deploying drill, watch my six.
Pistols? I did that. T4, god damn. T4 27 5. Personal skills all the way up. So teamwork just means I didn't have enough kills. Dude, I'm fucking balling, son. God damn.
Dominating.
So it's basically kills and accuracy, and I'm doing it with my sentry gun. Awesome.
You didn't use your pistol ammo?
I used my pistol a little bit. A little bit. I got like 3 kills off my pistol. I didn't go back
but
to the
you
tank.
Were,
but
you were accurate with it.
3 kills. Yeah, I wasn't really shooting like nonchalantly like I always do.
Yeah, you're killing it.
Damn.
God damn.
The thing is, I put my muzzle brake on my pistol too. The first thing I did was upgrade pistol to muzzle brake.
Oh.
That's the first thing, right?
Increased damage.
First thing you do.
I didn't. Yeah, I guess. I didn't know I put a muzzle brake on it. Okay.
It's cut, yeah, the accuracy, whatever.
Yeah,
put a muzzle brake on it.
Yeah.
The first thing. And then, like, and then I stopped upgrading my pistol. And it's cool to have 50% more magazine, but I'll rather upgrade my turret. All the way to 3. Let's see if I can dominate that one. I'm not supposed to pick that up. It's like, oh, there we go. I picked up the turret. I have 1 health on my right shield. Not sure if I can. Gone. Okay, I gotta buy it. Sorry, guys. I gotta buy it, so that means I'm back down to 2200.
Sorry, this is the last time you gotta do this, so. Make sure I get 1 more.
Biggest difference I'm gonna do is not upgrade my pistol all the way up. I'm stopping at 2. So that could bring my accuracy up quite a bit. I'm good. Fine. Watch it be shotgun challenge. Remember. Shotguns. Oh, this one. Alright, jump on a banister. Just jump on a banister, okay. Is everybody just jump up there? and just like jump at it. So, dude, something's on fire, man. I gotta get out. Alright, let's get back on. Oh man, my accuracy, I forgot. I need to check my accuracy. I forgot about that. I'm too preoccupied by this stupid challenge. I'll check my accuracy. Teamwork went down, personal skill was terrible, and I didn't really hear any. Can you guys, refrain from perhaps dropping too many sentry guns? I'm trying to get the kills up. I don't know. Patty, can I get 1,000? And drop another sentry gun. Thank you. Well, that's a lot of friggin', propane tanks. He's hiding in a propane tank. I don't know how many kills I need, but I'm good. Can I get 1,000, please? I need to get my sentry gun back. Where am I back? Hang on. Thank you. Can I get some money, please? Actually, yeah, never mind. Teamwork 47, personal 42.
Stay focused, we have to get to that crater.
Oh, we're gonna have to run out. So, kills and accuracy. I forgot how much it was out of. We got 47 and something. 47 out of 55 and something out of 45. 37? I think, even though I don't get money back from traps because I'm not an engineer, perhaps I should do that, just to get the kills, because I'm not gonna kill anything with just one pistol, it's hard. I think that might be a tactic, I'm not sure if it is, but I'm gonna try it. I'm just gonna buy some traps. Alright, plant it. I'm good.
I'm activating the drill. Cover me.
Last. Okay, that's easy. I'm gonna buy the trap and get a kill. 28,500. Teamwork, max, personal skill. I was lacking 500 on personal skill. The teamwork was max because I was buying traps and killing them that way. I wasn't very accurate. That's fine. I could live with that. Go ahead and... Hold on, can someone spare me 1,000, please? Thank you. Oh, he put it there. Shit. I'm gonna move my sentry gun. May I borrow 1,000? Thank you. The teamwork was very good. Personal skill. 29. 2,900, oh man, 29,000 something. I didn't read it, but 29,000. Fucking shit, that's all I did, man. All I did was buy traps and got kills that way. I really didn't really shoot my gun at all. Bought traps, had sentry guns, that's all I did. Shit. I guess plant it.
I'm activating the drill. Cover me.
Ooh. Okay, about one trap. That's all I did. I'll just lay back. Thank you. I think we're 38. I didn't get enough kills. Personal. I got 26. 26. Okay, I'm gonna buy some more traps. Apparently this one is like the hardest one to like get a good score on, so I'm gonna try to buy all the traps and see what happens.
You want us to buy sentry guns or no?
Yeah, buy sentry guns. A long level. Like, I really don't know how many you gotta kill, but it's a lot you gotta kill to get that stupid maximum score. I'm gonna buy all the. I'm gonna again. Thank you. I think we figured it out, just kill and accuracy, that's all it is. Go ahead and shoot at the hive. I assume I have enough kills. I'm not sure how many kills I need, but I assume I have enough kills.
Need some ammo.
Holy shit! Teamwork, 8,150. Personal skill, 6,442. Oh my god. That's how you do it. Fuck, can someone spare me 1,000? I need my sentry gun. Thank you. That's how you do it. Fucking shit. Oh shit, I don't know which one's which. Oh yeah. Holy fuck. Dude, no one does that well on that high. Wait, I don't have too many turrets. What the crap, man? That's how you do it? It's like... You gotta play like freaking smart as hell. Or like just be very strategic. Dude, I'm putting this on YouTube. I'm recording it too. Damn, I don't do that well on that hive. I usually get like, if I'm lucky, I get 26,000, not 29. 29's insane. On that hive alone? You kidding me? You get destroyed. I'm not gonna beat him. I'm not gonna beat. Hold on. Let me think. Fuck it. We're doing basement first. I like the fucking calling a helicopter. I'm a huge proponent at calling the helicopter. Oh shit, dude. Zombie, calm down. Dude, we're gonna have a bogus challenge. We're gonna have a stupid sniper rifle challenge. It's gonna be screwed. Don't get your hopes up. We're gonna have a stupid sniper rifle challenge in this map, in this section of the map. We're gonna be screwed. Ooh, where is it?
Right by me.
Dude. Oh, cool. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, man. That's how you do it. You just outsmart the system. Like, the system designed to be played in a certain way, and you just play towards that. Fucking shit. Yeah. Whatever. Oh. Like I said, I'm a huge proponent at calling the helicopter. Like, I don't see anything wrong with calling the helicopter. Oh, there's another knife right there. I'm gonna save that knife until later, but hopefully I get a hunter.
Yo.
Two hunters. What? Yeah.
How'd you get such a high
score? I'm halfway freaking out. Like...
It's crazy.
Dude, you just get kills. Kills and accuracy. You play like a bitch, and you just get kills and accuracy. That's all you do.
Did you shoot at all?
Lifting. And then you... I did shoot. But like, only if it's like, up close and personal.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
I just play like a bitch. That's all I did. I kind of play it a little smart. I just turn on all the traps. Nice. So you guys, I guess I'll turn on all the traps. I mean, even though I'm not getting money off of it, I'm getting the kills needed to get the score. So I'm gonna try to turn on all the traps too. Yeah, go ahead and plant it. I'm gonna buy some traps. Oh, this one? Yes, got him. Get that sucker. I'm gonna turn on more traps. All I'm gonna do is play like a bitch, turn on more traps. Is my turret? Get off me! Get off me! Whatever. Yeah, someone take that money. I can't carry any more money. All I've been doing was, someone take that money. I can't carry anymore. Okay, someone fire the helicopter. Hold on, is that my turret? Oh, that's my turret. Okay, get over here. Plant it. Yo, zombie killer. Plant it. Who has money? Trouble, buy the rest of the helicopter and let zombie plant it. I'm gonna buy the traps again.
Let me buy it right now.
This one's... Yeah, buy it right now, please. Zombie right. Just plant it. Or someone plant it. Thank you. A leper. What the fuck is this?
Yeah. You gotta kill it. Right here, right across.
What do you look like?
You need Pharaoh.
I can't tell where it is, I really don't.
Can't really see it without Pharaoh on the stage.
I don't know where it is. Give me money. See, this is when things go wrong. Shit like that. At least we bought a helicopter. Oh, no. I'm late on the money though. I'm late. I'm killed. 32. I got full teamwork. Personal skill coming. Actually, I didn't get full teamwork. My teamwork was 1,000 hours. I've been playing like a bitch, only works for a while. I actually gotta shoot something and kill something.
Either that or, changes.
I gotta turn on all the traps. Anyways. Or plant it. I'm turning on all the traps.
Plant it?
Yeah, plant it. There's still people moving around. Oh, this one, okay, that's not too bad. You gotta do the challenge. Guys, we gotta find a scorpion and do something. Can we get 1,000? I can. Here we go. Can we get 1,000, please?
Drill.
Can I get 1,000? I'm just replacing turrets all day. I'm being targeted with it. Thirty-five. I'm trying to kill something. I feel like I should upgrade my pistols by now. It's like, they're really up close and personal. I mean, my accuracy can't go down that far. But, I gotta go back to the tape to see how, what I need to change, but it seems like I haven't been getting my kills because I'm too busy playing like a bitch. Like, it only works for a certain... It only works after a while. I don't know. Yeah, plant it. Or, yeah, I'm gonna turn on the traps again. Oh my god, that means the last challenge is gonna be 50%. It's gonna suck. Can I get 1,000? I'm gonna replace my turret. I don't know what to tell you, man. 37. Teamwork 56. Personal skill 43. I think it's because I just turn on all the traps. That's all I do. I get credit from kills by turning on all the traps. Oh man, I don't have enough. I should probably upgrade my pistol by now. Because it's not gonna matter. Gonna be up close and personal, so it's not gonna matter, but I need to alright, plant it. Alright, whenever you can. I'm just buying all the fences again. Oh my god, I lucked out, man. No 50% challenge, you kidding me? Let me get 1,000. you get 1,000? You never buy some crap. I gotta turn on all the cash. It was around about 37. Teamwork 58, personal skill 36. My personal skill sucked. I may have just shot too much. I may have just trusted myself with the traps and just went along that way.
Damn, 370.
Yeah, I think I shot too much.
That's crazy.
What?
You got 370.
Yeah. Yeah, right?
You ever had that much?
I'm like a bitch. That's all I did. No. The most I got was like 361. I played like a bitch, man. I shouldn't have just shot at all. Like, yeah, your friend's kind of right about the thing about not shooting at all, but I think it's just consistent. You don't have to shoot. Don't shoot if you don't have to. Use traps. I was running around buying all the traps. That's all I was doing. For a second, it looked like a final score. Like, we haven't even escaped yet, and that was my score. I was like, holy shit.
I know.
It's like, it looked like a final score. It was like, 370, okay. That's normal. But then I was like, oh, it's a 370 without escaping. Fuck.
Armor here.
Yeah. Okay, so you guys plan on what you guys are gonna do. I don't know how it works, about jumping off the cliff or something, or
I'm gonna jump off.
How does that work?
Can I gotta revive you then?
Like right after? Right after, and then revive him? That means we do need a medic. Okay, that's fine. We do
when
need
it
a
opens,
medic after all.
I'll go down. Then someone will revive me. Go feral.
So we wait until that barrier goes down first, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Then we bust it.
Cool. Yeah, we should still get like 70,000, hopefully.
Probably not. Only 65. Alright. Did you find it on YouTube or where did you find it?
Yeah.
Okay. And they're gonna like freaking patch this so hard. It's gonna be patched very soon.
Alright. Somebody needs to stay with me.
Alright, you're gonna pop up right here?
Wait. Yeah.
Wait, there's a rhino still. There's a freaking rhino. It's just late.
It's open, right? Yeah.
Alright, dying, alright. Alright. Escape, or trouble, follow me. It's a regular thing.
Alright, Daryl. And then we out. Let's go. It's open.
It's not open.
What?
It's not open, son. How do you get out of here?
Are you serious?
How do you get out of here?
It opened.
Did you do it too early? Did you do it too early?
I have no idea.
But they're feral. Oh, never mind. They're feral. Dude, I don't know, man. I never seen it done before, so I have no idea how it's done. Just get out of here. That's all I gotta do, play like a bitch. So I gotta buy all the traps. Regardless of what happens, I'm just gonna buy a lot of traps. I'm like a bitch. And not shoot at all. 429? Damn. I don't know how the glitch happens, but.